So in a band bicep curl isometric hold, we need to do is step in the middle of your resistance band. One arm is going to be bent to 90 degrees and staying still. The other arm will be doing bicep curls. After you finish your completed reps, you can swap sides and do the same.